Thank you, folks. Thank you for joining. I know it's like a 3 days time. Thank you for turning up. Some great work we have seen. I would like to thank each and every one of you for coming, you know, staying night, you know, coding some, writing some really cool stuff. I would also like to thank Intel team, Prem, Nitish, and the rest of the folks that we have. Co-sponsor Sony, AdaptText, you know, thanks for your support. So from our perspective, I'd like to make one thing clear, that there is no winner or loser, but we thought that these are the five use cases that we see are either good from our understanding perspective, and we thought that, you know, they need a little bit more encouragement, and for that we have a, you know, small token of appreciation for them. So Prem, Nitish, if you can come on this. Yeah, come on guys. And get some devices as well. So in no particular order, I'd like to say the first use case that we would like to invite is the geo-messaging.
Thank you. Thank you very much. As my previous colleague says, there's no winners, there's no losers. All of you are winners. And the most important part was that you participated, showed your innovation, showed your creativity, lost a one night sleep. Probably some of you did sleep. So I want to thank you all for taking your time. I know I've been talking to some of you guys and you've had extremely good ideas, both offline when during our offline meetings, but also showing your ways of what you've done presentation. But before I start starting out with this, after this, I want to talk to those. Please approach me and give me your card, because still I feel that there are applications we can work and do something together with. So, I will not start with the first prize, I'll start with the second prize. Think, as I said, part of the innovation, the motivation we discussed, and as I said, we're discussing about our motivation. Two is a group, three is a crowd, right? So the more we are, the more we started to discuss what do we do, and what we found out is how do you use something which is cool, innovative, which is especially from a smartphone perspective. So we want to give the second part to personal analyze, or to table tennis or whatever.
Starting something really good going forward in the Android community. Thanks a lot.